Brahmachari.
Vishnu.
Vishnu, yes.
One.
Toganda, Kopapalava, and Garangi.
See.
And your wife is also
so one of them.
Youngest.
And
that. Very large. What is their age?
2 months.
2 months only?
Wow.
You should also like. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare
Hare Hare Hare Hare.
You can turn your wheel slightly or not really?
But I should come here. Get
in the back.
No, stay back
to
the wheel.
Stand back, everybody.
One horse, not two. One horse.
You wanted two.
Yes. But today one horse.
You want to. You want to drive?
What about the thunder?
You want to drive?
No, I'm going to bring another horse. Thank you.
Who should bring Ganga?
She's been so good.
Junior?
Of his own or not. Then why I'm not this one? You should go to him.
Okay? Where is your husband?
Then he's this one, other way.
That's why he's not to be.
And we come back on the
floor.
Then there.
And the lake. So, I didn't, when I put these tickets from Vito, right?
take the time. Ghori Thakur. Dosh ghanta bhoori. I wanted to come here 5:30, but 1 hour I became late. Jaldi karo. Jaldi, jaldi. Agyana tinirandhasya Gyanan jana salakya Chakshuru numilitam jena Tasmai Vancha kalpatarubhyasya Kripasindhubhyai vacha Patitanam pamanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna prema pradayate Krishnaya Krishna chaitanam Gauratise Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikayai Tadalayai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Yang Praprajantamanupetama Petakritya Dvaipayano Virahakataraya Jiva Putreti Tanmayataya Tarvobhinedu Tang Sarvabhutaridayam First of all, I want to give my heartly dandvat pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Nitya Lila Pravisht, Om Vishnu Pashishman Bhakti Pragyan Kesavushan, and my Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila Pravisht, Om Vishnu Pashishman Bhakti, Vedan Swami Maharaj. Today is Ekadashi. You know all about Ekadashi, and sometimes I have discussed about this, that we have 11 senses, including mind. By this, today Ekadashi, we will always be one to be nearer Supreme Personality of Godhead. So if all senses are serving Him, mind remembering, ears hearing Harikatha, eyes seeing deities, head doing pranam to Bhagavatam and deities and devotees, mouth, tongue, speaking Harikatha and doing Kirtan, Nam Sankirtan. Fates coming here, this is now a Tirtha, very
sacred,
strong and sacred Tirtha this is, where Harikatha, Srimad Bhagavatam is going on. So coming to this place and doing archan and all other things. By doing, being all endeavors and activities, you will surely be with God. There are two gains in this. We can gain by two different ways, outwardly and inwardly. Inwardly, this very day, if you go to see, we can see from today, ocean coming up, and so big
waves.
Gradually, up to full moon or
new moon.
Why? Because moon has some concern with water. So we have water in our body. So if you are not controlling anything, that any disease in your body, it will increase from that, from today, Ekadasi, and up to full moon or
new moon.
New moon. Surely, if you are fasting solely, then moon has no bad effect. But if you are taking grains, chapati, roti, and bread, water so much, then it will affect so much. You can go and take the accounts of the big, big hospitals. You will see that so many more rogi,
patients
are dying from this today and within full moon or that
new moon.
And after you said that, not normal. No? Why? We know this, that any rogue can go up and they may die. So if you are not taking anything, then anything, all things will be controlled and good effect will come. Your body will be very
strong
and healthy. Very halka.
Healthy.
Light.
And light. Your digestion will be okay. And if you are not controlling, that is, you are taking so much bread and all these things, these are like blotting paper. If you are taking water, it will go. It will come as the urine or anything, sweats. Like if you are giving anything on any stone or any
oil cloth,
they will go away.
But
if there is a cotton, heavy cotton, so much cotton,
heap of cotton,
and you are giving water, it will not dry. It will take so much days to dry. If you will do like this, even there is water there. So grain, chapati, roti, oh, so much thank to you. Come on. There is so much place here. So much place here. You should come. I'm happy to meet you.
Jai Maharaj. Of course.
Also, I'm happy to meet a pujari who was in Mayapur at first. I forgetting his name. What? Now he has a son and wife.
Krishna. Madan Mohini.
That is
Vrindavan.
Yes. Ramananda Roy.
Ramananda Roy? Where is Ramananda Roy? Not here?
He's here. He's getting dressed. He's by his car still.
That's. Now I'm so happy that so many devotees are coming and inspiring. They are inspiring me, I'm not inspiring them. Like Prabhupada used to tell that all are inspiring me to tell Hari Katha, Hari Katha. If none was there, to whom I could have spoke Hari Katha. So I think that I'm so much indebted to you all that you are making me, inspiring me to tell Hari Katha.
Ramananda
Rai. Thank you, Ramananda Rai. Very good. So, I was telling that if you give water to cotton, then it will take so much water. So, grains and chapatis and breads, or anything prepared by grains, then it will like that. So it will take consume so much water, and moon has a bad affection, and it will take it out. So disease may come. So to control our Rishi's mercy, they were realized in these things, either in these worldly things and either in
spiritual
things, both. So it has been told that we should not take any grain. If you are not taking grain, and if you are so much hungry and you are the male and female of Kali Yuga, no harm, you can take some water. Some juice, but not in minute. This is angur rush.
Grape juice.
And after rabadi, you know?
Yeah.
Then malai came. Then mango juice.
Apple
juice. And after that, we can make very, very good chapatis with
butter
and aloo.
Potato flour.
Lotus seed.
So many things. And aloo dum, you know, in India, aloo dum means?
Boiled potato.
Oh, there is no word.
Delicious vegetable made of potatoes.
And taking. Then it will be bad effect. So you can take just 2 times in a day water. And if you cannot do, then you can take some fruits, vegetables, only 1 time. When? In the evening this time. And if you cannot do, even you are feeling so weak, then you can take 2 times. And water or any liquid thing, very little. Not so much. Otherwise, if there is no fruit of Ekadasi. You know, and also, it is worldly things, but it is good for our health. Also, it will be saved so much. For poor persons, it may be saved that if you are taking only water, nothing else, then nothing, no. But if you are taking so many things, juice, this, that, and dry foods here, there, then it will cost so much. So you should follow these things. And for internal and spiritual, if you are hearing only one name, or chanting and remembering Krishna, hearing Srimad Bhagavat in the councils of so many devotees, then quickly you will develop your Krishna prema. Quickly. So Krishna has become himself Ekadasi for us, those who are fallen, our conditioned souls. Ekadasi has no caste and creed anything. That if Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati will initiate anyone, then Ekadasi will give fruit. Nothing like this. Anyone without caste and creed and anything, any line, demarcation line, anyone follow, he will gain internally and outwardly. You know the history of Durvasa and
Ambarish Maharaj.
Engaged in worldly things. He was not renounced sannyasi or brahmachari. He was a very, very great ruler, very big kings, wife and daughters and sons and anything, so much thing. Weak khajana.
Treasure.
So much sanyadal.
Army. Great
army. So many commanders, so many priests. But he was more superior than Durvasa Rishi. He was Brahmagyani. He can give any benediction that he should even just now die. Anyone can die. If anyone died, he will tell, oh, sprinkle water, come on, why you are sleeping? He may come. But even he's more superior, and he was doing this. And he wanted to test Durvasa. And you know this history, I am not going to tell. So he was defeated like that. He thought that I'll have to give honor to Ekadasi, not to any Brahmagyani or Yogi or anything. He wanted to give respect to both. But fact, there was some contradiction. He preferred that Ekadasi should be more honor than this class of Brahmins. No? So you know this. Also you know the history of Chitrangad and Dharmangad. Dharmangad was a king.
Rukmangad.
King and son?
Dharmangad.
Rukmangad was a very big emperor. And he was observing Ekadasi, not taking anything. Before Ekadasi, in night, not taking. In morning, what he has taken. And after that, no water, nothing. Second down on Ekadasi, quite fully fasting. And third day, he took some Mahaprasadam after honoring all Vaishnavas and worshipping Krishna. And no sleep in three nights. First night, second Ekadasi night, no sleep, always chanting, remembering, doing all these things. And third day, then one time taking prasadam and paran, and after that no taking. This is the Ekadasi. But you cannot follow all. Especially in Kali Yuga. He was in perhaps Satya Yuga. So something has been given. What?
Concession
has been given. But you don't take
full concession.
Najayas fayda mat uthao.
Advantage.
Disadvantage. Disadvantage of this.
Undue advantage.
Try to follow as much you can do. So, he was practicing like that, and he used to make announcement that my whole praja, my whole subjects should obey me, and they should
observe
Ekadasi. All he used to do. When he became older, he gave his kingdom and all things to his boy, what name? Rukmangad. And then he left his kingdom and he wanted to go in dense forest and chanting Remember Mahari. After 50 years, he went there and he was doing all rites, everything. But one day, a very beautiful teeny age, a girl came. She was half naked, taking some flower from this plain, and he came in front of king. King told that, oh, you are so beautiful. Who are you? And why you are coming here?
Hello.
She told that, I was searching my husband. But in whole world I never seen any that I can
marry
her, him. But now I'm seeing you, oh, so beautiful, young. Though you are age is
more than 50,
but you are like 16 age. So I like to marry. That king told, oh, I have left all these things, but you are so beautiful that I cannot
neglect you.
So I also want. Then the girl told that if we are married, then we'll have to come to kingdom again and to be king. Oh,
no problem.
I will obey you. She told that you'll have to obey me. If anything will be, I will tell you, and if you will not obey, then at once I'll quit you, divorce you, and I will go to anywhere else. King told that, yes, I will try to obey you always and always. I will not neglect. Then he told any, he sent any message to his son that I'm returning with my new wife. When his son heard this, he became very joyful that now my father is coming. He told his mother, mother, king is coming with new marriage queen. Wife. So you should not think that I am queen. You should treat her like queen, like your elder sister. Sister, and try to serve both. And I will also try to do. Now it is very hard to what?
Sir, like to follow like this.
If any wife will see that his husband is smiling and talking to any girl, especially teeny, especially so beautiful, then they will be upset. What to do? What to do? And if they will see again, then they may suicide, or they may anything. They get poison, they may give poison to his husband also, and that beloved also. Any can, anything they can. All intentions go away. But see, queen himself came with his son, and he took aarti of both, and took dust of his husband, and he shows herself that I am their dashi,
maid servant
like this. He used to serve them like king and queen, and he gave up his false ego that I am queen, always giving preference to them, and son like so. We should try to be a wife like this. If our husband is talking, smiling, anything, that what harms to you? Any harm? If he is loving that and that also both. Krishna used to have so many queens. I think that Rukmini has not objected. Has she? Or Satyabhama?
Satyabhama did.
No. She used to have some man with Krishna, not to all his sisters. No. Some man. And in this sphere, transcendental, not all these things, but something.
Increasing love.
So, they were in this term. And when Ekadasi came, then his son Dharmangat was declaring everywhere that tomorrow is Ekadasi. All should observe. Then new queen told to his husband, oh, what is this silly things? What is Ekadasi? Huh? We should not do Ekadasi. I will not follow, and you should not follow. Because king should be very, very smart and very strong. And if you will fast, then we will be so weak, and you cannot control the kingdom. So you should, must take this.
Then
husband told, I cannot give up Ekadasi. I must follow, observe Ekadasi. And you should try to also observe Ekadasi. She told that, I'm calling all the Brahmins. And they should come. And if they are telling that
king
should take
observe
Ekadasi, then you can observe Ekadasi. And if they are telling that there is no rule regulation in Shastra
for king,
for observing Ekadasi for king or very any ruler, then you will have to do. He told that you should invite them. And all Brahmins came. And in the meantime, in the night, she gave so much
bribe
to them, Brahmins. Especially in Kali Yuga, Brahmans became
greedy.
Very greedy. They can give up anything if you will give them some Indian 1 rupee even. They can give anything. So they were greedy and they took so many golden coins and they declared that a king should not do Ekadasi. Anywhere in Shastra, in Bhagavatam, in Gita or Puran, never it has been told. It has been only told for widows, those who are so too much old, they cannot digest for them. And that old person who cannot what?
Straight up.
Sit like this, no digestion, they are going to die, they have nothing to do, for them it is. Those who are married, the wife should not take. Those who are husband is alive, they should not take. And the little girls should not take. Boys should not take. Only the person who are widow, like, and for ladies they are widow, they can take it. But not necessary. But for rulers, a king like you, never it has any rule for this. Then she became so happy and told that you should follow all the Brahmins. He told that not any of any among them, any is not Brahmin. I will not follow them. They are greedy, I know. They don't know the scripts and anything. Then she told that if you are neglecting me, then at once I'm giving up you and I'm going to my place, my father home. He told that, say, you can do no harm. Then when she became ready to go, in the meantime that old queen came. The mother of Dharmangal.
First queen.
And she requested. And he fell his head on the new queen's feet.
Mohini.
Why you are doing so? You are my sister. I'm giving you good suggestion. You should try to obey your husband. And he is doing for his
whole
very
life.
Childhood life. You should try to obey. Oh, I can obey. And allow, only one condition is there. That if you and king both will kill your son and give me his head in a golden pot.
As a gift
to me, then I can allow that king should do it. Observe Ekadasi. Oh, she became very happy. Oh, very happy. We were doing at once. She went to the king and told that you should obey me also, but because I'm your wife and good wife. So I want that my son, after 10 years, after 20 years, after 100 years, he will die. So why we cannot kill him for this very big
cause.
What?
Cause.
Purpose, cause. We will be
transferred to heavenly planets.
We will be the ideal for whole world for whole time.
Following Ekadasi.
King was not ready. He told that, I don't like a wife like her, he should go away. But anyhow, that queen pacified him, then became ready. And hearing this, the son, Dharmangad, became so happy. My life is successful. I'm serving my father and mother. Two mothers I'm serving. So he gladly accepted. And when they came to cut his head, at once that girl was changed. As a deity. And at once dharma came. Not Krishna, but any manifestations of Krishna.
Dharmaraj
came at once and took his hands. Don't do. I have sent this girl to only to test, and you have passed the examinations. Ekasi told that that lady
Mohini,
you are passed in examination. But I want one thing, that if anyone will take grain in Ekadasi, too much eating, anything, his all good karmas,
activities,
the fruit of all those, I should gain. If anyone doing that. In Ekadasi, if anyone taking grain, then all kinds of sin should come in that person, and his all goods should come to me. And she was Mohini, Mohini Devi.
Daughter of Brahma.
So, you can see the how gainful this is. You are not realizing this fact. Anyone should know that Ekadasi is the mother of bhakti. If any observing
Ekadasi
in the right way, Ekadasi, bhakti automatically coming. Anyone in this world, whether he is in Vaishnava or not Vaishnava, anything, no demarcation, anything. But if they will do like this, what I told, surely they will be happy, and also they will be gaining bhakti more and more. So on Ekadasi, by Ekadasi senses, 11
senses,
we can do Samaranam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padasevanam, Archanam, Vandanam, Dasyam, Sakham, Nibedanam, more than that. We can do 64 kinds of bhakti a day. Nothing. Today I will take leave from my office. Worldly affairs. From beginning in morning doing aarti until night I will never do any worldly things, not taking any grain. Oh, very easy. And always reading Bhagavad, hearing Bhagavad, doing all the activities. Certainly we'll gain. I saw in India one day that a cow was dying. Anyhow, she was dying, but soul was not coming out. Her stomach was like a very big, so much.
Swollen.
And eyes were coming out, full of tears, and so sad, looking all, but doing nothing. My one of the
disciple,
lady, old, she was passing through that way, and she saw. And he at once came to me, weeping that a cow, not dying and not saving. What should I do? I told that, have you done so many Ekadasi? Yes. How many? So many. From childhood I am doing. Taking any grain? Never. In Mathura. Oh, little children, little babies, also girls, so many persons, quite fast, not taking water and grain or anything. Also, no sleepy night. So she told that, I've done so many. I told that, can you give your fruit of one Ekadasi to that cow? Oh, surely. I told that you should go and tell her in her ears, O Go Mata, O Mother Go,
cow.
I am giving my fruit of one Ekadasi to you, and you should take it. And when she told in her ears, at once he looked
towards her
and quickly,
immediately,
at once he went. All were wondering, oh, how is quickly and it has been done. So you should know like this. And he also told, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. And so also put some tulsi and Ganga water in his
माउथ एंड चरणम
भी व्हाट व्हाट बिकम्स माने क्या उसमें कमी रह गई
इज देयर एनी लैक
नथिंग लैकिंग
नॉट लैकिंग एनीथिंग
लैकिंग
सो यू शुड हैव फेथ लाइक दिस एंड यू कैन नाउ अरे घड़ी कहां गई
घड़ी तो फेंक दी इन्होंने टेप लगा दी छत पर
ये तो साथ हो गया यहीं नाउ
नाम को अनाउंस करा
सकते हैं तेरी बेटी आज हरि कथा ही नहीं I wanted to tell so many Srimad Bhagavatam, so
past
beautiful
pastimes
of Krishna. Now, I will have to tell both times, pastimes. Instead of...
Monasis.
And I want Delhi to come at 5:30 here, but I cannot reach. I cannot walk so quickly here.
Private lessons.
Achata Nambal. Stop all your.
Ashirvad diye phulo ana ache.
Ki?
Ota ashirvad diben je phulo ana ache.
Acha.
Today the devotees have taken initiation in this morning. We request them to please stand up. Madhusudan Prabhu.
Where? What name?
Yes, Madhusudan Prabhu.
You are so lucky to have this name, Madhusudan Das Dasadhikari ki. Who is Madhusudan? Who is Madhusudan?
Madhusudan is the name of Krishna.
How?
He's always
he takes all the charms
honey.
And
Madhu Mani honey.
Attraction of material worlds. Who takes? Krishna. So he is Madhusudan. And also, he will test the honey of your love and affection. So he is Madhusudan. So you are lucky. Gaur Premanande.
Shama Priya Didi.
Oh, very. Shama Priya's best name. Shama Priya is not. Shama Priya is so well named. So I have given you
yes.
This. So it is Shama Priya Dashi ki.
Nitya Manjari Devi Dasi.
So, very good. What name? Same name. Nitya Manjari Dashi ki.
Then Robin, who is husband of Krishna Balava.
Yes, Robin. You are so fortunate that you have taken initiation. You should try to be very bold and strong. Never give up. And follow also Ekadasi and what I have told you.
Yes.
Radha Balava.
Radha Balava Prabhu ki.
Good man. Oh, Krishna Balava, Radha Balava.
Oh. Vallabh, very good, very good. And then?
Then Krishna Balava, Didi.
Very, very good. Krishna Balava Dasi ki.
Jennifer, Jennifer.
No?
Oye, me dali ese.
Oh.
Jashoda Devi.
Oh, Jashoda Devi ki. Very good.
Panchali Devi Dasi.
Panchali, you are? Oh, very good. Panchali. Kim
nam
dij?
Nam de noor aage the naam chila jira.
Oh, this is good name. Do you like this name? Very good. Panchali Devi ki. Do you know who is Panchali? You know who is Panchali? Yeah. Very near and dear to Krishna, very beloved to Krishna. Krishna was beloved to this Draupadi.
Kesava Brahmachari.
Where is Kesava?
Yeah, right next to that.
Very good. What name?
Krishna.
Do you not want Kesava name? I should I change? What do you want?
Like Kesava?
Krishna Kanti.
Krishna Kanti. You can choose any of them.
Kesava or Krishna Kanti?
Which one you like better?
Kesava is
good.
Kesava.
Kesava.
Oh. So Keshav Prabhu ki Keshav.
Nanda Seva.
Nanda Seva Brahmachari.
He's sleeping in. Oh, very good. What name?
Nanda Sunu.
Oh, Nanda Sunu.
Nandan.
Nandan.
Nandan. Nandan Prabhu ki jai. Krishna Nandan. Very good.
Radha Binod Dasi.
Oh, very good. What name?
Radha Binodini.
Radha Binodini Dasi ki. Binodini. Radha Binod means Krishna. No? And Radha Binodini, Srimati Radhika. Today is the. All?
One more.
Nama Chintamani.
Oh, very good. What we have selected? Who gave you this name?
My father.
Nama Chintamani. Any good?
Chandrika Devi.
Huh?
Chandrika.
Gorpriya Nama Chita.
Dilan Tekwa Jamali.
Radha Priya to Kotu Aachi.
Gaur Amrita.
Radha Priya Devi ki. Radha Priya Dashi. No? Very near and dear to Radhika.
When grand ceremony then?
Achha. Today is very also pure day, Ekadasi. And this is the birthday of any devotee whose name is
Gopavindapal.
Gopavindapal Prabhu ki. I am calling here. I request here to come here. only giving. My benediction, my heartly blessings to you.
Come
not
come.
To
come
for feast.
Not giving.
Feast.
Give a very. you should give to. Very quickly.
This is
all your fault.
Yeah, you need to cut.
Me, उठे माजी सांस से तुरंत.
Far more. Hey, जल्दी नाम करो, जल्दी बोलो.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Govindaha.
Govindaha. Swastino.
Achyutananto.
Achyutananto.
Vasudevo.
Vasudevo.
Vishnu
Dadhatu
Dadhatu Swastino
Swastino
Narayano
Narayano
Narovai
Narovai
Swastinaha
Swastinaha
Padmanabha
Padmanabha
Purushottamo
Purushottamo
Dadhatu
Dadhatu
Swastino
Swastino
Vishwakseno
Vishwakseno
Visheshara
Visheshara
Hari
Hari
Dadhatu
Hari
Swastino
Swastino
Anjanasuto
Anjanasuto
Anu
Anu
Bhagavato
Bhagavato
Dadhatu,
Swasti,
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 Sumangalaika,
Isho,
Isho,
Maha,
Sri Krishna,
Sachidananda,
Ghanaha,
Sarve
Saresaro,
Dadhatu,
Om, Swasti,
Om,
Swasti,
Om,
Swasti,
Kalyanam Bhavatu, Krishna Bhaktir Bhavatu, Radha Kripa Kataksha Bhavatu, Whose mala is this? Who gave me?
Who took initiation today?
You can take.
My professor is the capital.
Now Krishna has become His age is 30 days. Perhaps. And up till now, 30 days or 90, I don't remember. But now, this very day in morning, up till now he was not able to
change his side.
Turn himself over.
Turn his?
Turn himself over.
Change his side.
Yes.
Change his side.
He was not.
3 months.
He can kill Putana. Even he can take on his finger whole world. He can do anything. Only sleeping there. Yogmaya always serving. And all the incarnations of Krishna, all prastut.
Ready.
Are present. Ready to
or,
were ready to obey him.
Obey him. But he cannot himself. No. Only change. Mother Yashoda will come, give his breast, and then he will do like this or that. He cannot do anything. But at very morning today, this mane, not today, mane, this very day,
90,
when became 90,
90,
yes, 90 days old,
yes.
Then in the morning, Yashoda was churning, and she saw at once the boy took himself this side, and she became so happy. So many cow herd wives were there, gopis were there. They became also, and they and that very day was the same nakshatra,
same star,
constellation,
same of birthday. So Yashoda began to cook, prepare so many kinds of preparation, sweet. Rabadi, puri, kachaudi, laddu, manohar laddu, and so many things. She was quietly observed. She took, she put her child, Mani Krishna, in a palanko, palankil.
Swing, bed,
swing. A
cradle.
Anyhow, I don't know so many things. So he put and told someone to do to swing. And so many boys came, though who were in elder age, and they are doing, sometimes doing like this. Krishna was playing, smiling sometimes, sometimes weeping, sometimes felling his fists like this, sometimes giving his fists toe in his mouth. She was so bad. And Yashoda was doing. In the meantime, boy began to weep bitterly. Why he was so hungry? If they want to call their mother, they will weep. So she began to weep. But Yashoda was so absorbed that he could not hear. And in the meantime, all the old ladies and ladies like mother, all are assembled there. And they began to sing, what? Govinda Dhamo Dharma Dhavesi, Govinda Dhamo Dharma Dhavesi, Udukhale Sanghatatan Dulansha Sanghantayanto Mushalai Pramudha Gayanti Gopya Janita Nuraga Govinda Dhamo Dharma Dhavesi, Govinda Dhamo Dharma Dhavesi, Govinda Dhamo Dharma Dhavesi. All were absorbed, and Krishna was weeping, but no one is hearing. But after sudden, a very big sound came. And they at once ran towards Krishna. What happened? They saw that very bullock car with four
wheels,
very big. And so many pots were kept on there, so much dadi, dugdha,
yogurt, milk,
and everything. So the cart was fully
upside down.
Upside down. And all the vessels were broken. Curd and milk and so many things.
Scattered everywhere.
Some boys were. Yeah. So when Nanda Baba came, Yashoda Maiya came, and all came running, the boys were telling, Father Nanda Baba, this boy only was playing with his force. And he touched this cart, and it was
fell over.
But anyone could not believe. The thing was that there was a very big demon, friend to Kansa. Kansa told that, I want that you should kill that boy, Nanda, the son of Kri. He is now 3 months old. I send my sister, that is
Kutana.
But he never returned because he went in a shape. But you should be very careful. Don't take any shape. And anyhow, you should try to smash that boy. He was so intelligent, and he came there, and he entered in that
bullock cart.
You know how? As if an iron is kept in fire, and then fire goes in
iron.
If you will touch, then fire will burn. But iron will not
burn. Yeah.
So that demon went in the
cart
and became so heavy. And Krishna was, Cradle was hanged to this
cart
in the middle of the cart.
Under
so that no sun rays hot, or so much rain or anything can touch Krishna. And boys were there doing like this, and Krishna was playing, and he wanted to crush Krishna, so he became so heavy, and the four wheels went down in the earth. And when he wanted to smash Krishna, only playing like this and touched the cord, and at once and that demon was killed. Krishna told that, I was playing, and if you went card, and I touched her, my toes, and you became like this, what can I do? I wanted to play with you, but we will play in where?
Golok.
Golok, we can play there. So come on there. Anyone who will come to me,
I
will never give up them. Any way, even becoming enemy, or lust, or sneha,
affection, or fear,
love, fear,
envious,
any relation, anyone come, I will never give up them. So I want that you should play with me, being my court there, bullock court. So he became bullock court there, and Krishna used to. So anyone, if have any relation to Krishna, with lust, even worldly lust, no harm. Krishna knows, he is so expert in making clear or
pure.
He will do. So anyone loving Krishna in anything,
mood.
All other incarnation of Krishna cannot do like this. They can kill anyone, any demon, and they cannot give salvation. They can do that. He can take birth in very rich family or praising all others. Then. But Krishna, like Shishupal, Dantabakra, Agasur, Bakasur, anyone, he will come, he will never give up them. He will make his friends like. So Krishna is so merciful. Another day also, Yashoda was taking Krishna and giving his breast. Anyhow, Kansa knew that, oh, my friend has been put to death. He called his any other friend. And he was so expert in yoga.
Mystic power.
He told that you should be careful. You should go to Nanda, Baba Gokul, and try to smash that boy, anyhow kill. Oh, I'm so expert. But don't be like Putana and block out that. You shouldn't be like, oh, I'm so expert, you shouldn't. I will kill and surely come to you that this boy is finished. He was so clever and intelligent. He took the shape of air that anyone cannot see. And he came. And he was thinking anything, how to kill this boy. But Yashoda was there, taking Krishna in his lap and giving. In the meantime, Krishna saw that, oh, my friend has come. So he became so heavy, very heavy, so many hundred weights. And Yashoda Maya thinking, why so heavy? And she was thinking some pain, realizing. So he kept Krishna there. And the in time, a very wind, big wind. Yeah, Andhi.
Whirlwind.
And it began to uproot very, very big, big trees. And so much big, big stones were
flying in the air.
And so much dust came in Vrindavan. Have you gone to India and seen any like that? So much dust that all became blind. And in the meantime, he saw that Krishna is now here. Yashoda was searching Krishna. Where is Krishna? But not Krishna. He began to weep loudly. No one was hearing. And in the meantime, Krishna wanted. He saw in the morning today that birds are flying in the air. Yeah. So he was talking that I should be bird and I should fly. He wanted to test these things. So gradually, this Yogamaya brought that demon in that shape. And Krishna at once took his
neck.
Embraced him.
Like this.
Hold the neck off.
And he began to fly here and there. And when he was satisfied, quickly he did and Rasagulla too cancelled. Red two Rasagulla came out. You know? No? Red Rasagulla?
Gulab Jamun. Gulab Jamun.
It came. And Krishna Matan, why you are becoming so? I was playing with you, being like this. But why Rasagulla and everything, your red something, Kalin is coming. And he fell flat in the very big piece of
rock,
stone. And he was smashed. But Krishna was at the same time doing like this, playing there.
Same position.
All gopis came running. Yashoda Maya was in faint. So they took Krishna from there and they gave it to the life of Krishna.
Yashoda Maya.
And Yashoda Maya, Nanda Baba called so many Brahmins, Gargacharya, Shandilya Rishi and all Jamini and all came Brahmins. Oh, certainly this was a very big demon. Krishna is so fortunate. And you are so dharmic. Dharmic means religious person. You have worshipped Narayan. And that is why he has saved this boy. Otherwise, he has gone to death, and I know that your past activities have taken this boy from the mouth of death, and he has given. So today you'll have to give
big
so many cows
in charity
donation to Brahmins like us. So many cows, huh? How many cows? So many cows with golden ornaments. Sing.
Horn
with?
Covered with gold. And hoop covered with?
And hoop covered with?
Silver.
Silver. And goldly, any
cloth, silken cloth on that. And having 25 kilos, more than 40 kilos dud, milk daily, and very good white
calves,
calves like Rajahansa.
So on.
Oh, all Brahmins came and began to do. Ne? What? That mantra, reciting mantra. Lalate keshavam dhyaye narayanam athodare vastakshale madhavam govindam kandhakopake
dakshinikokche
madhusudana
trivikramakandare
retu vamanam vamuparsake
sidharang vambahostu hrishakrishtu kandare krishtesu padmanabhancha kattang damadarang naye.
To whom they are going to say and give benediction? To himself, Supreme Personality of Godhead like a son, but they never thought that he is God, anything. He is so weak that he cannot turn over
by himself.
She cannot speak anything. She is always crying, I am weeping. And Brahmins told that, bring a very black cow with black coughs they brought. He took some
cow dung
and
urine
of that cow and mixed it like
paste.
Yes. And they took the tail of that black cows in that and they were doing so much. They did abhishekman bath of Krishna. And now they told, oh, now it is all right. All demons and everything has gone. Now you can take and go and sleep. So this very beautiful pastimes of Krishna. Even Krishna is Supreme Personality of God, so many six kinds of opulence in topmost. But he is doing all. All are charmed. All gopis wants to come to Krishna and see and to play and to make play to Karish. What?
Doing? Karas.
Karashing and doing so. And blessing. Like we bless to
Gopavinda Prabhu.
All that blessing. Gaur Prama. Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol. Jai Jai Radha Raman.
Hare Krishna.
dance, so please all sit in this area. Make some room here for the dance. Okay. Hare Krishna, today is Ekadashi Tithi, tomorrow morning, 20 minutes time. So be careful that you are breaking your Ekadashi. Between 5:45, visit me to make a request to all the devotees who are here. After prasadam, midday prasadam and evening prasadam,
sugar. Yes. Oh, yes. Also, and also, one your little baby cow.
Yes. You bring the cow and we'll worship.
Kalindi. Kalindi's daughter.
Also, tonight we have a very special dance to be put on by Nityavani Lachala's daughter, Hari Balava. She'll come and tell you about it. It's something very, very special. She's been practicing for some time, and this is not something she does very often to show everybody. So it's a
mercy. They'll forget any mistakes or
Oh,
Yajna Pavokta. Yajna
Pavokta.
From Swamiji?
Yes.
I'm happy to meet you.
I'm very happy to meet you.
Arachri Raj.
Arachri Raj.
Prabhupada named me king of the birds.
He came to Kartik with us.
With Padabhya. With Padabhya.
He sang song.
I wanted to meet Padab.
You are kind of all. You are not here?
Make way for the king. Make way for the king.
I am you now.
What is that song?
The plant is without flowers.
Oh, that's it.
Offer you.
Offer you.
Came in.
Uh-huh.
Very nice picture.
Very nice.
Take for you.
Yes.
It is presentation to me.
Yes. I'll take this. Thank you.
But if it was full, also.
Yeah.
You have to come now again to Kartik.
Yes,
so you can take another picture.
Yes, I have to take full.
Because you will come and get the rest of it.
Hare
Krishna.
Premanandi.
Arrivo.
So many preparation for tomorrow Annapurna Mahotsav and so much friendship. Come on, done so well, but something lacking. I know where on tune you should keep your feet like that. But I want that you should please clash by your dog. I heartily bless you.
Thank you.